நிஜமா நீங்க எல்லாரும் என்ன ரொம்ப சப்போர்ட் பண்ணிருக்கீங்க. அண்ட் ஒவ்வொரு படம் வரப்போ யோர் சப்போர்ட் மீன்ஸ் அ லாட் டு மீ. அண்ட் அது கொடுத்ததுக்கு ரொம்ப ரொம்ப நன்றி. இட்ஸ் வெரி என்கரேஜிங் ஃபார் மீ. சின்ஸ் த பிகினிங் ஆஃப் மை கரியர் ஐ ஹவ் ஆல்வேஸ் வாண்டட் டு ஒர்க் வித் சுந்தர் சி சார். அண்ட் இன்ஃபேக்ட் தேர் வர் மெனி டைம்ஸ் வி ஷுட் டாக் அபவுட், ஆல்மோஸ்ட் டாக் அபவுட் டூயிங் அ ப்ராஜெக்ட் டுகெதர். அண்ட் டேட்ஸ் விஷயம் பற்றி ஏதாவது விஷயம் பற்றி அது முடியல. And I, even before Sundarsi sir called me for this film, it was in my mind. I was like, you know, I have to do, if there's a list of people I want to work with, he's one person I really, really want to work with. And I was just waiting for when the opportunity would come. And when Sundarsi sir came, I remember very clearly, I told Thangadurai sir, who handles my work, I told him, I am going to stop everything and I'm going to do this film because I really want to work with sir. Thank you, Sundarsi sir. I've been such a fan of your work, and more than anything else, I'm a big fan of the action film genre. And this I discovered while I was shooting for Bahubali, when Prabhas and I were having a discussion, and he asked me, he's like, what kind of films do you like? So he was expecting a very different answer. Like, he thought I like chick flicks, and you know, he thought I like girly films. And I'm like, I like The Mummy, I like Terminator, I like Independence Day. And while I was talking to him, I actually realized that I am an action movie buff. And so it was always a dream to do a urban action film. Of course, a film like Bahubali or you know, that kind of film is once in a lifetime. But still, I still had that feeling of, you know, let's do something urban action, because that's today, that's what we all kind of associate with. So adu anda or a dream fulfill pandradhukku enoda dream fulfill pandradhukku romba romba nandri to give me this opportunity in this film. And for me, Vishal is someone who's probably seen me from my youngest days, from pretty much industrial entry aanum bodhil irundhu. I think Vishal has seen me, and he's someone I really look up to as an actor, as a person, and as a very socially responsible person. So not, and he's not just just the actor that I know, but overall as a person, he's a very inspiring one of the people I know. And for me, the experience in this film was unique, because normally or a set ku pogumbodhu we get a, you know, dialogue chart, or we get like iniki in the scene panna poro அந்த சீன் பண்ண போகிறோன்னா நார்மலாக அதை தான் ஆகும். பட் இன் ஆக்ஷன் இட் வாஸ் லைக், ஓகே நவ் த சீன் இஸ் தட் யூ கோயிங் டு கம் ரன்னிங் ஃப்ரம் ஹியர் அண்ட் யூ கோயிங் டு ஜம்ப் ஃப்ரம் ஹியர் அண்ட் யூ கோயிங் டு டூ தேட். ஸோ எவ்ரி டே வாஸ் ஜஸ்ட் லைக் டூயிங் தீஸ் அமேசிங் ஸ்டண்ட்ஸ். அண்ட் யூ நோ, ஃபார் மீ இட் வாஸ் எக்ஸ்ட்ரீம்லி நியூ, பிகாஸ் ஆஸ் ஃபீமேல் ஆக்டர்ஸ் இந்த மாதிரி வாய்ப்பு நமக்கு கிடைக்காது, பிகாஸ் வி டோன்ட் ரைட் தோஸ் கைண்ட் ஆஃப் ஃபிலிம்ஸ். பட் பிகாஸ் சுந்தர் சி சார் ஹேஸ் கிவன் தட் ஸ்பேஸ், அண்ட் ஆல்சோ அட்ரெஸிங் த சேஞ்ச் இன் சினிமா, அட்ரெஸிங் த சேஞ்ச் இன் Indian cinema, and especially South Indian cinema, he's taking it forward with, you know, with great pride. So thank you, sir. Again, I have to thank you 100 times for this, because it wouldn't have been possible any of the action sequences without sir's supervision. And we have Anbu Ariva sir, who've done the action sequences for us. And more than anything else, I wouldn't have been able to perform any of these sequences if it was not for Vishal, because like you see the bike sequences, he's actually done a lot of daredevil stunts. I mean, I used to pray and hope that he says no to doing those things. Many times I used to be like, in the morning I used to come like, I hope Vishal says no, 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 in the shot na pana mate. Because I was hoping, because I had to sit behind him. So, and every morning I was just praying, I was like, okay, today, let's just make it through that day. But I can't imagine anybody but Vishal doing it, because he is genuinely a very, see, having courage is one thing, but he's a very, very intelligent and a very, very thorough professional who knows his job really well. And I really have immense respect for him for that. Thank you, Vishal, for letting me be a part of this very, very magnanimous venture of yours, because I think for all of us, it's going to be a film that we're going to be very proud of when we watch it in the movie theaters. It's something that I am really looking forward to, and I want to watch it with mass audiences in the theaters, what I was telling Vishal, because in the mari or a full on high voltage, high octane action cinema paakano na the full audience oda da paakano. So I really hope you guys go watch the film in the theater. It's coming out on 15th of November, and I have to say, Adi, thank you for doing the music. I actually had the opportunity to dance on, the songs that were there. And Brinda Akash and the choreography, she's my favorite. I mean, I just totally adore, love and adore her. And it's like having the one of the most comfortable teams to work with. So it totally felt like home. And it's been a great experience. Thank you all. I hope I haven't taken much of your time, but there's so much that I had to say. Thank you.